That's from the Monterey Symphony's Big Sur, The Night Sun. Composer John Wineglass helped create an ambitious work in 2016, and now he has been named as the symphony's composer in residence. They created the position because the symphony wanted to create new ways to bring music and art to people during the shelter in place. Wineglass holds a Bachelor of Music degree from American University and a master's degree in music composition from New York University.